A man had 17 camels as assets, and he had 3 sons. When he died, they opened his will, and in the will it was written that the following instructions should be followed. When they opened the will, they found the following instructions. The eldest son had to be given 1/2 of the 17 camels. The second son had to be given 1/3 of the 17 camels. The youngest son had to be given 1/9 of the 17 camels. In this way, everybody was bewildered because it was not possible to divide 17 camels into 1/2, 1/3, and 1/9. So they were all bewildered and went to a saintly person. And the wise man said, "Well, here is one camel from my side. And now I add this one camel to the whole lot. And now let us divide." So the eldest son divided 18 by 2 and he took the 9 camels. The middle son divided 18 by 3, he took the 6 camels. The youngest son divided 18 by 9, he took the 2 camels. And so 9 plus 6, 15 plus 2, 17 camels were divided. One last camel remained. The wise man took his camel back. And in this way, the matter was amicably settled. What appeared to be impossible for a negotiation actually became possible when everybody became open for a common ground. Sometimes, differences of opinion, they run so deep and so intense that the parties conflicting and clashing feel a resolution is not possible. But the point is, all kinds of peacemaking efforts, negotiation efforts, will only be successful when the parties are open to the idea that yes, we will try to find a solution. When there is a will, then all other kinds of skill can actually add value. Mitha abhut kalih tesham na tarshe tarsha chetasam aham purvam natvam natvam iti prabho. Mitha kalir abhut tesham. In the Srimad Bhagavatam 8th canto, when the Samudra Manthan Leela happens, the demigods and the demons, they clash. And then when the pot of nectar comes up, both parties are clashing and fighting and trying to destroy each other. And they claim that pot. And they are each saying, not you, but me. And therefore, if we decide to come to a common ground, it can only be on the basis of a willingness to set aside our false ego and find that 18th camel. When that 18th camel is added, then everything finds a common ground. When you are in a conflicting situation, put your brains, put your intelligence, try to figure out how do we find that common ground, the 18th camel, by which all issues can be amicably resolved.